New at 6, California lawmakers want to put an end to the death penalty, putting the current pause stage permanently. Now today, lawmakers introduced the amendment that would not only abolish the death penalty, but would require the resentencing of inmates on death row. California's death row is the largest in the U.S., with more than 700 prisoners. 19 states have already abolished the death penalty. If passed by the state assembly, the amendment would be placed on the 2024 ballot.